Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a side of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Wrenches the arm. Drop kick. Beautiful.
Stomping down. Ooh, look at her answering back.
She drops a clubbing blow.
And another counter.
Got it hooked. Playmaker.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very wrong.
Uh-oh.
Way too much. She scores big with the counter.
Double underhook. Butterfly DDT.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Swinging neck breaker. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Incoming.
Big miss right there. Just turn that around.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top,
double axe handle connects.
Oh my God.
And shoulders are down. Fending off a two count there.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. And this one might be headed ringside.
One.
Knee strike to the face. She's feeling the hurt here.
Two.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Three.
Turning the tables.
To count out.
Eight.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
Slides back into the ring.
One.
Oh.
Side out.
Stomped him.
Oh, no.
No one expected this.
You know, she's got some serious nerve trying to cause some sort of distraction now.
It's brilliant.
Oh, and a rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
Take off. There. Oh, he's raking the back.
Launching himself in the ropes.
Oh, and a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
Makes the cover. And she's not done yet.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Uh-oh.
to interrupt the attack.
Back and forth from these competitors.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Rising up their opponent, picking the right moment to strike.
Drop kick on point. Connor flush.
The cover.
One, two.
And she's still in the game.
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more to
the top. She misses the mark.
Trouble a superstar launching.
She'll get sent out the hard way. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face.
Two.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. She makes her way back in under the ropes.
Now trampling the opposition.
She wants to finish this.
Look at the top.
She's showing incredible resiliency.
Sometimes when you unleash, arms trapped. And she's landing some urgently needed offense there.
There's obvious wear and tear on her, but she's doing all she can to block it up.
What a performance and what a win.
Here is your winner, Zinda.
A strenuous victory here tonight.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.